Hi everyone, Jeremy Shafer here from Jeremy Shafer Origami. I got a request to show my Atom Smasher, a model that I published in my book Origami Ulala. And so here it goes. Alright, so this model starts from a square of duo paper. That means paper that's colored differently on each side. And we're going to start out white side up, valley fold diagonally in half. A 6-inch piece of paper is good to fold. And fold this corner to the top. Okay, got a little closer. And unfold it. And now rotate it. We're going to fold this corner to that crease. But this time, don't fold it all the way, just fold an inch. Crease it an inch, just like that. And rotate it again. And we're going to fold this flap and fold it over. The fold originates at the middle point, and you want to fold it until the creases line up, and then when they line up, just flatten it, just like that. This is a fold that will achieve 60 degree angles. And turn it over, and again we're going to fold this edge to right here, and if we folded it correctly, also line up. And unfold it. And we're going to fold on the existing valley fold. Okay, I'm going to fold this corner right to the edge so that it hits that crease. And we're going to do the same thing on this side, but we might as well turn it over to make it a little bit easier. There we go, right crease. Rotate it. Now we're going to fold along this crease. Fold up like that. Turn it over. And we're going to do the same thing. Fold on this crease. Like that. Now rotate it. Take this fold up. Valley fold up there, and we're going to do the same thing on the back side. Valley fold this flat. And rotate it. And we're going to mountain fold these flaps, but first we're going to valley fold them. And the fold is going to originate right at the center and terminate right at the corner. So, just like that. And once you've valley folded it, take it and reverse that crease. See, my finger is on the back side to make it easier. Like that. And we have to repeat that step 3 times. Here we go. how they fold, and reverse the crease. The camera's having trouble here. And turn it over. Now they fold. And reverse the crease. Are we having fun yet? Bum ba-dum bum bum. All right, now we're going to take this corner and fold it down. The resulting crease is going to be perpendicular to this edge, so it's going to come right out this way. Just like that. And same thing over here. Now open up the pocket and we're going to squash it. And there is the quadrilateral. Same thing over here. All right, we need to turn these quadrilaterals into semi circles. No, I don't mean half circles. I mean sort of circles, because we can't really do perfect circles. So first, fold like this, and I'm gonna push it in. This is a reverse fold. Okay, if you really want, you could do a mountain fold first and then do a reverse fold. And on this part, do the mountain fold, and I don't know if that really is easier. Okay, basically just push it in. And this corner can be mountain folded. I might want to get tweezers or something. Everybody always mentions tweezers. I don't think I've ever even tried tweezers. And I haven't tried a bone either, a bone folder. I'm vegetarian, maybe that's why. Okay, there's one dot. And we're gonna do the other dot. So start out holding the edge here. We're just rounding it. This time I'm not gonna do the mountain folds, I'm just gonna go straight into the reverse fold. We're gonna take this corner and push it in. Notice how my finger is behind here. That's very important here. Push it in. And there are the two dots. Ooh, looks like some sort of an alien creature. Well, we are done. This is how it works. This is an accelerator atom smasher. Atoms are out here. Oop, they just smashed, didn't they? I think I have to come out here. Is that as high as it can go? Alright, so it looks like an alien. So what we're gonna do is open it up and... Alright, here we have our accelerator. Now normally, the atoms, they pass by this way, and they pass by that way. Notice how I'm just rotating my hand slightly to make them pass one way or the other. But every once in every several trillion atoms or whatever it is, they go and they smash. And they release lots of energy. It's very exciting. I'll although I've never actually witnessed that, except for here. Boom, boom, ooh, look at all the collisions we can make. Yay, were you able to fold it? Yay, and if not, well, hope you enjoyed at least watching how the Atom Smasher was folded. And this is Jeremy Shafer, and that's the video. Have a good evening, or morning, or afternoon. Bye now.